Equatio can be used on an iPad or tablet by using the Safari, Chrome, or Firefox browser. In the browser of choice, type in equatio.texthelp.com. If this is your first time visiting, you will be asked to choose an authentication method. Once your dashboard loads, you can create new spaces for students to complete or choose an existing space to share. Select an assignment, then select the Share button. Click the drop-down arrow, then select Make a copy and expect a response. Click on the Continue button. Copy the link or share through Google Classroom. We are now going to take a look at the Mathspace experience from the student perspective. Once the student opens the Mathspace, they can complete the math or STEM activities that they have been assigned. Now, the activity has been completed by the student. They will see a Submit button in the upper right corner, whereas the teacher had a Share button. You will receive an acknowledgement that the assignment has been submitted. Let us now transition back to the teacher dashboard to locate student submissions. Teachers will select the Assignments tab on the left-hand margin. Here are assignments that have been recently shared with others. Select the assignment. You may then select any student submission to enter the feedback and scoring window. On the right-hand side, you will see our Rapid Reviewer, where you can enter a score if you like, provide feedback, or return the assignment. When done, select the Send Feedback button. How do students locate their feedback? Let us return to the student dashboard to see. Students will need to click on the Submitted Assignments button. Select the assignment. The student will see the Rapid Reviewer with the score and feedback given if it was left by the teacher or instructor. To learn more about Equatio, please visit texthelp.com/Equatio.